Hello everyone, I'm Mr. Garden Projects, and today I'm making a video about how to make a compost sieve. What I'm going to need for is a pencil, which I've got here, a ruler, which I've got here, a tape measure, which I've got here, a pair of tin snips, which I've got here, a 6mm drill bit, which I've got here, a drill, with a crosshead bit on it, which I've got here, a handful of 35mm wood screws, which I've got here, a pencil, which I've got here, 8 50cm long, 2 inches by 2 inches piece of wood, which I've got here, and 1 50cm long by 50cm long galvanised steel fine mesh with 10mm holes, which I've got here. I pre-cut the wood before I made this video, and I made the framework before I made this video. This is the top piece of framework, this is the bottom piece of framework. But 1 75mm wood screw for each corner, in each corner. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get 50cm long by 50cm long galvanised steel fine mesh with 10mm holes and place it over the bottom piece of framework like so. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get the top piece of framework and place it over the galvanised steel fine mesh with 10mm holes and the bottom piece of framework. I'm just going to line it all up and I'm going to screw it all into place. compulsive journalist. I hope you like my video about how to make a compulsive. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching.